Secondly, you're getting too Juju happy. Juju is Robin. He's not Batman. You get down there by the goal line, the first play went to Juju, second play went to somebody else, try to run it. Well, the third play, now you're going to try to go to AB. AB is your first choice. He's your first choice. He shouldn't be backside by himself. Let's put him in the slot. Okay, now make him do something. Now you got the outsides of the field one-on-one, and you clog it up the middle, which you don't care anyway. He needs to be the first priority. Thirdly, the secondary is awful. Awful in Pittsburgh. They were awful today. Awful. No ifs, ands, and buts about it.
Well, they played better. They had played better up until this point. Emmanuel Sanders was getting up whatever he wanted. But I can't put this all on Ben. I think there are enough mistakes to go around. You get a field goal block. Connor has a first down. I mean, he's running real good. He leaps, and Bradley Roby knocks the ball out. But the play, the tight end, he has a walk-in touchdown. But all of a sudden, he wants to be a hero.
Well, take a look at this.
Look at this.
Xavier Grimble to take on Estwell Parks at the goal line, a collision that resulted in a fumble and touchback. And apparently, he said, I could have cut back and scored, but I wanted to run right through.
Okay, no, he didn't. He didn't even approach it like that.
He wanted to run right through him, but this is a National Football League. You want to take us through this?
Now, I'm going to tell you what I would have done. Because all that upper room, I'm trying to avoid contact time. I ain't trying to prove how tough I am. I'm in the NFL, so I'm fairly tough to begin with. But let me tell you what I'm going to do. Well, this is all shucks throwback to the tight end, because when you see the tight end leak, you're like, oh, shucks, the tight end. Put that left foot and cut right back into the end zone. I throw the blinker on, right blinker, blink on. Now I'm standing in the end zone. I'm doing the running man. I'm doing the whatever I want to do. I'm leveling up. I'm doing whatever I want to do, whatever dance time.
2-0.
Man, put some film on.
Sierra's getting a lot of play on this show tonight.
Let me show him what he should do. Put some film on there. Let's show him how he should get it done.
Well, LT, show that again.
When you're in open field.
Show that again, LT.
I mean, just give him a little.
You gonna do like that, man? Looks
like they bought you those shoes. That's what happened right there.
But the thing is, LT, you know this. As an offensive player, you're trying to avoid contact. Now, there will be times that you got to go.
As a defensive player, we trying to avoid
contact. There's sometimes contact is unavoidable.
Just wait for all the tweets that are going to come.
But if contact is avoidable, Shay Sharp will go miss it.
It ain't a DB, especially a quarterback in this world, trying to hit a tight end at the goal line. Ain't nobody trying to do that.
Right.
We call that, this is not a big, good business decision.
Dude got buckled. That's
got buckled. About
so instead of 6 points you got there, guess what you got? You got nothing. Because the ball goes out of the end zone and it's going back the other way.
Here's the bottom line, though.
Yes.
Oh, go ahead.
I'll see. Pittsburgh plays sloppy on the road. They always do. They turn the ball over. They look out of sync on the road. When they play at home, they don't play like this. They're a much better team.
AB got to be
on the
road.
Why?
You're going to have to go on the road.
You know why? It's like Prime said, because their defense is not very good. Defensive teams always play better.
They're inconsistent because when they,
but you're going to have to go on
the road. We've talked about that this year. Okay, Shannon, real quickly. This is Broncos' remaining opponents: Bengals, Browns, Raiders, 49ers, Chargers.
They're not beating. They're not winning all those.
Huh?
Stop it, man.
Oh, you saying Broncos? Yeah. You got to stop. You
got
to stop.
I know. Look, I know we got Case. I mean,
now you we.
Huh?
You we again. I'm trying to get some jerseys.
No, he owns a Wii. It's the game. It's the Nintendo game.
Oh, we're gonna win like 3 or 4 of those games now. Okay. We're not probably gonna
win. Well, this might give you some more clarity. Here's how the playoff picture looks in the AFC, okay? You got the Chiefs.